Hello students, in continuation to our series on different rags, today we are going to talk about Raga Bhairav. It is ancient and comes with a wealth of lore. It is sometimes referred to as the Adi Rag. Raga Bhairav equally suits both vocal and instrumental music. Its aroh, avroh and pakad are as follows. Raga Bhairav is an ashray rag. Its thaat is Bhairav. Raga Bhairav uses re and dha komal. These swars are stressed again and again, which indicate the Bhairav ang. For example, Raga Bhairav is of very serious nature and has the same effect on the listeners. Vilambit Khayal perfectly suits this rag. Dhrupad and Dhamar are also sung in this rag, while Thumri is not sung in this rag. Its Vadi Swar is Dha and Samvadi is Re. Raga Bhairav is sung early in the morning, that is between 4 to 7 a.m. It is therefore called Morning Sandhi Prakash Rag. There are many varieties of Bhairav, namely Ahir Bhairav, Anand Bhairav and Nat Bhairav, etc. The rags similar to Bhairav are Kalingra and Ramkali. But Kalingra is a bit different because it does not stress Re and Dha like Bhairav. That is, Re and Dha are not Andolit Swars. Sometimes Pancham is a Varjit Swar in its Aroh. Mostly Gandhar is Vakra in its Avroh. For example, listen. The slow and gradual progression of rag emphasizing vadi, samvadi and other main features of the rag in a slow tempo is known as alap. In other words, we can say that the word alap means a kind of dialogue or conversation. It establishes a rapport between the musician and the rag. Alap is something that shows the strength, the disposition, creativity and training of the artist. Now look at this piece of performance. As to the etymology, Bhairav is the name associated with Lord Shiva's terrible form. It can be depicted as the masculine form of Bhairavi. In this form, Shiva is portrayed to be very powerful as a naked ascetic with matted locks and body smeared with ashes. And the Raga Bhairav also shows similar characteristics in composition and tone. Now let me demonstrate Raga Bhairav in Jhaptal. Bhairav connotes three entities, the rag, the ragang, and the thought. All of them converge only in the flagship Raga Bhairav. Bhairav is one of the oldest rags of Indian music. We find its reference in all old musical books. It is one of the old six rags which have been mentioned as rag and ragni scheme in our old treatises. Bhairav is a devotional rag. It gives you spiritual satisfaction. Bhairav is so fundamental to Indian tradition that its impact on the nation's musical soul can never be overstated. I hope you must have enjoyed today's lecture. I sign off right now. In the next lecture, I will talk about Rag Vrindavani Sarang. Thank you very much.